Why are you doing this to me? What monsters will you protect me from now? Mom, here. Won't even budge. This is looking worse and worse. Anybody here?
Thank you.
Where did you bring me? Where is Gabriel?
My child, you are on a road to a world where memories and emotions shape the realm. It is you who brought us here.
Then why is Gabriel not here?
Because he is trapped in the Eternal City. Powerful forces have imprisoned him in the monastery. Yet do not despair. You are still weak, but there are things that will help you. Approach the altar.
I don't understand.
This mask is your strength. It will guard you from sorrow. Put it on.
If I do this, will I see my son?
Yes, you will. This mask will protect you from the effect the city has upon its people.
The code. I can't open the gate. I'd better look around. You don't need it anymore. Has burst. Some kind of gas. It burns. Before this gas kills me. What were they trying to make here? Seems like the ladder leading up is stuck. Why does the whole fucking world always resist?
Finally, you have arrived.
This place looks terrible, but also familiar.
The Eternal City reacts to its people's emotions. If they are at peace, so is the city. And so, great emotions can conjure things into existence.
Then why is everything destroyed? This looks like punishment, not freedom.
When the plague appeared, so did fear. They did not know how to fight it, and in their fear, they brought this upon themselves. Then came the High Priest. With fire, he seared the plague and those who opposed him. The masks were created to strip away fear. but they stripped away people's humanity instead. Your mask is unique. It will allow you to possess the power of the other masks.
How? Show me.